Hey guys, this is Andrew with rockclass101.com. Today we're coming to you live from Uke Republic, and I am so fortunate to live super duper close to this awesome Uke store, so I get to reap all the benefits and especially the knowledge of the owner, Mike. And I actually got a chance to sit down with Mike and ask him if he'd like to come onto our channel and our website and just talk a little bit about Ukes. So we're going to be doing this video primarily on beginner ukes. So one of the most common questions I get asked is, what do I look for when I want to buy my first uke? You know, what brands are there? What kinds are there? You know, I know there's different sizes, but what's the difference between the sizes? So Mike's actually going to go ahead and take you guys on a little journey through all the different sizes and tell you a little bit about each uke and hopefully give you guys a bit of an idea of where to look for. So as an added bonus for our premium members at rockclass101.com, everything that you see in this video will be 5% off if you want to go ahead and make a purchase with Uke Republic. So without further ado, I'll let Mike take the reins.
Hi, Mike from Uke Republic here. I'd like to talk to you about ukuleles, your first ukulele, or perhaps beginner ukuleles. There's a lot of options out there and it can become overwhelming, we know that. So I'm just going to kind of break it down first into size. Ukulele comes in four sizes. One we won't talk about, which is the baritone, because it has a different tuning. But we have a soprano, which is the standard. It's still tuned G, C, E, A. And we also have some other sizes. You have concert, which is above me right here, and you also have tenor. And I'll go over each one. So to begin with, we're talking about beginner instruments, and your budget may vary, but starting with an instrument that costs about $60. We sell this in a player pack, and this is called the Kala KA-15S. Now some of the features it has is it's a laminate mahogany, it has open gear tuners on the back, and it's a nice instrument to start out with. Very important thing too when you're getting your first ukulele, or any ukulele, is make sure that it's set up properly. We set each instrument up so the frets are leveled, the string height or action is lowered to the appropriate height, and we make sure your nut angle of your strings is correct as well. A good quality string, it seems to be coming more and more the standard, are Aquila strings. There's a lot of varieties, but we install those on most of our instruments. So the typical tone of the soprano is a lot what people think about when they think about the ukulele. So it's a little bit brighter. It's very comfortable. And that's what the soprano is. Generally you have 12 frets to the body and sometimes more, but that's a general consensus on the soprano ukulele. So now I'd like to show you the concert. Here we have the concert ukulele. Now again, we're trying to stay in a certain price range. This one went a little bit over what maybe a lot of beginners think about. This is about $159. This is from Kala. This is their striped ebony concert. Now the concert, of course, compared to the soprano, is larger. And some of the advantages of this particular instrument is the longer scale. You've got more frets, so more notes, and a little more room for your fingers as well. The body is larger, so it's very comfortable for people to hold. Just about everybody likes a concert. Depending on the instrument, you have a variety of woods. This is an ebony laminate, really beautiful. So aesthetically very pleasing. I usually recommend to people, you know, buy an instrument not only that sounds good, but also visually is appealing to you because you're more likely to practice and play. So let's just hear the difference. So a great, great ukulele as well. So as compared to the soprano, to the concert, why would you choose this instrument? Well, you've got more frets and a little bit more room between the frets because of the longer scale. The body's larger, so you get a little more range with the instrument, and generally, but not always, you get more projection. So concert might be something to consider as well. Now I'd like to show you the tenor. This is by a company called Grace Harbor Ukuleles, and some great value on this one. It comes with a gig bag. This is $139.95. And it is the tenor size, the largest of the three we've been speaking about. This is mahogany. Again, you got a rosewood fingerboard, kind of nice here too. You've got side position markers, sealed geared tuners, nice body binding, a lot of instrument for the money. Now, why would somebody want a tenor ukulele over a concert or a soprano? Again, we're going for a longer scale and a larger body, so you're going to get more projection. Again, not always, but most of the time, more projection and more range. This particular instrument, too, is 1.5 inch at the nut. All tenors are not that way, but this particular company makes theirs at 1.5 inch, even their sopranos. So what that does is you have more space in between the strings and easier to make your chords. And that is the tenor ukulele. When you're considering buying your first ukulele or you're just starting out, again, some highlights to think about. You want to make sure that your instrument is set up properly. This is very important. You want to have nice, even frets, good quality strings, and an action height that makes it easy for you to play. And at Uke Republic, we do that with every instrument that you buy from us. So that's included. Otherwise, you may have to go out and spend another $50+ to have this done. Again, consider the size. There's soprano, concert, and tenor. They're all wonderful, and probably as time goes on, you'll have one of each size just for the playing ability that each one offers. Lots of different tone woods out there. Today we touched on mahogany and some ebony, but there's spruce, there's cedars, there's zebra woods, all sorts of woods. So if you get a chance, check out ukerepublic.com. Take a look at some of our ukuleles. We have a topic called beginner ukuleles that you can look at and see if there's something on there that you might like. Thank you so much for watching.